Rebonjour à tous. Alors j'espère que ça ne va pas être la phase de digestion parce que ça va être dynamique. On a le grand plaisir de recevoir Bambouzer pour la première fois, qui a été la start-up élue Innovation Start-up LVMH. On est très content de recevoir Louise, la présidente de Bambouzer, pour parler de vidéo commerce. Pardon. Louise. Merci.
Thank you, everyone, for taking your time to spend a little conversation with me today. Like Sonia said, Bambouzer is a video-first company, and I'm here to talk about the next generation of commerce. And for those of you who don't know me, my name is Louise, and I work as president of EMEA, based out of our headquarters in Stockholm. And for those of you who don't know Bambouzer, we prepared a little video to show you what we have been up to the past couple of years.
It's a new life for me, yeah, it's a new dawn.
So we are here to talk a little bit about the challenges that we see in the e-commerce sphere today. The three that we have identified from Bambouzer's side is translating the premium experience online while shortening your purchase funnel, depending on your price point that may be as large as 60 days, or if you're commodity, it can be somewhere from a couple of days. You also have the problem when putting things into video on social commerce platforms or driving traffic to your own platforms that you do not own the data or transactional information. Looking at the opportunity of just live video shopping, which is where Bambouzer started, we know that this is already a grand phenomenon in China. It's actually 20 times the opportunity than what we today can see in Europe. But it is expected to generate a total of 32 billion euros in sales by 2026. Not just looking at the opportunity of capitalizing on these videos, we also see that when items are purchased in a video show, whether it be recorded or live, returns are as low as 50% less. Digital acceleration demands personalization at scale, meaning that as we are adding technology to drive efficiency, we still need the human interaction. We still need that personal touch. 49% of customers today are still returning to store for the customer service. And 89% of such might as well be 100, and we can all relate to this, that the products that we are buying are as important as the service that we are receiving when purchasing it. 72% of customers claim that they trust a retailer who puts their customer first. And my proposition for you today is that you will have the availability in Bambouzer to 4x your conversion in our one-to-one calls and driving an average conversion rate of 40.3%. presenting the two Bamboozer solutions that we have on the market today. The one-to-many, our live streaming solution, which is really our claim to fame and our baby. It is the solution that we won the prestigious LVMH award for. And our one-to-one, a solution so prestigious that they named an entire conference in Monaco after it. All jokes aside, let me show you what this could look like. So you have the availability of setting up the one-to-one solution in two ways. This is an iframe placed on the front end of your site where the customer could opt in via appointment booking. I'll either schedule something for 11 a.m. tomorrow when it suits my schedule, or I can place myself in queue and drop in on demand. We see that the purchase intent when someone has scheduled an appointment is quite large. They end up staying for an average of 21 minutes, which is after we recommend that you create slots of 30 minutes, depending on your category. We see an average order value increase of 78% when you add this conversation piece to your e-commerce and not just rely on imagery and product description. Purchase intent is still great when choosing the on-demand, dropping in through queue, but clients stay a little bit less. They just have a question and they're ready to opt out. And you see the conversion rate here is quite grand, 43% in appointment booking and 38% when waiting in queue. So let me go ahead and show you a little bit of what this could look like. So introducing our first character, Lucy, who is in the comfort of her own home, shopping on your site, pretending that you are a beauty retailer today. She sees the caller widget on the bottom right, and as she clicks on it, she's opted to if she'd like to book an appointment or drop into queue. Here's our second character, Sam, who is also our agent or client advisor, whichever you prefer to call her. This is the interface that your staff comes to work with in Bamboozer. And on the very right, you see the toolbox that they are able to utilize. So they can see the scheduled appointments that they have for today, and also historic calls where they could go to follow up. Queues are also displayed to them depending on how you have set up this particular client advisor to take calls. And we see with the red button indicator that we have someone waiting in the makeup queue. The agent goes to switch the toggle to receive calls, and as you see, it is incoming. So let's get to work. The queues can be set up any which way that you like, whether it be location, you don't have as much footfall in your store, maybe on Côte d'Azur, throughout the year. And what's also important here is that Bamboozer has a safety filter for you to identify, is the customer behind the screen, actual person? And it looks like it is, so we'll jump in. On the right-hand side, we've pulled down some information quite quickly from your CRM system, where you can see the historic purchases of the customer, what kind of member they are, etc., depending on your preference as well. In our interface, you can search products, as you see here. Any key search word will do, whether it be category, item, SKU, print, collection, whatever it may be. And you can add it to the call so the customer can interact while you are speaking. You also have the availability of comparing items in call. And as we are looking at this lovely lipstick, comparison of price, finish, whether it be matte or glossy, as well as material, could be of essence here. So you pull this up to the call, and the customer can digest the information here as the client advisor is walking through it. The second, or actually third function that you have is the ability to make the client try on beauty objects. So with virtual try-on, they can try items just as they would in store. Coming back to my 49 percenters who are still turning up in brick and mortar, you can try on multiple products in one call. and not only sell your client the one item that they were looking for, but with the halo effect of such, increase the purchase. The last function I want to show you is what we call co-browsing. So while your agents are 100% in charge over the call, the customer can still browse the website as you are conversating with them. However, sometimes we know we do it ourselves. We get a little bit distracted. We might tune into another item. And as you see here, the customer has started to browse the lipstick again. This will be indicated for your agent, and they can see in the top middle, they have the option of bringing the customer back to the item that the agent is presenting. So now we're back to talking about the same item and educating the consumer of such. We walk through the items that have been presented during the call, and something that Bamboozer takes a lot of pride in is customer integrity and privacy. So as the customer is proceeding to check out, they can still ask your agent for advice on where to fill in their credit card information or shipping information, but the agent does not see this at all. But they are instead prompted on if they would like to continue the conversation or hang up. So as the customer then goes to check out, they will receive the option of scoring the call in an NPS. So they can rate it, they can also write how wonderful the experience was. When they send this, it will show up in the agent toolbox of historic calls. Your agent can follow up and ensure that they have serviced the client with the greatest excellence and care. And how do we set this up? Bamboozer is actually Swedish slang for the easiest task that can be completed by your lousiest sailor, meaning speaking a little bit of how easy it is to utilize our solution. And to one-to-one, there are three components. It is the admin dashboard that we just looked at. We also have an agent leaderboard where us as business leaders can come in to see how our agents are performing. You have the agent tool, which we just showcased, where you perform your presentation for the end consumer. And then the call widget that we place on your site. We are a JavaScript that's embedded on your e-commerce site. But when the customer goes to check out, that is done in your native e-commerce. So we do not touch any transaction or any customer information. We are here to enable the dialogue between you and your consumers. And I couldn't take the stage without speaking of our largest solution today. And like I said, our baby and claim to fame are one to many. Live video shopping events is, as we touched on, one of the greatest phenomenons growing in the West. And it's not only the lower priced items or quick commodity that is driving the success of live video shopping. We work with anything from consumer electronics to automotive, education, charity. And I want to show you a little snippet of some of our friends from Hublot.
Hi, everybody. For those who don't know me, my name is Roman. I'm a sales associate working in the boutique for 5 years now. So let me please introduce you the first watch, which name is the Big Bang Original Steel Ceramic. This watch was launched in 2005 at Baselworld. So the characteristics of this watch are the following ones. First of all, you can see that this watch is following Hublot's design codes very well. You can see there is 6 screws, 8 screws on the bezel.
Thank you very much. This is my all pleasure. For today. And this will be on a replay on our website. So good night to everyone and see you soon in our boutique.
Thank you.
Not good night for us just yet, soon enough. But we say that any content that you put out in a live video or recorded video should be of new knowledge, education, which Hublot just gave you a little taste of, or inspiration. That is what drives conversion and engagement further to your site. So live shopping is expected to drive $68 billion in sales by 2026. We compare this to almost half of it where we are in Europe. But the opportunity is undeniable at this point. We see an average conversion of 10% in the live video shows and 2x of the ROI. This is the solution where you drive efficiencies and where you pick up the and translate what I was speaking on earlier, transpiring brand authenticity and education is in the one-to-one calls. That is really where the opportunity lays. And similarly to the one-to-one solution, the one-to-many is set up exactly the same. We do not integrate on any backend. We do not take part of any of your data. We are simply here to facilitate the dialogue between you and your consumer. What you could do is funnel the mass into the one-to-one dialogue in order to transpire the education that you want to relay to your consumers. Here we see an automotive example where they are driving traffic from a one-to-many show into scheduling calls for one-to-one. And for us, this is not a trend. It is a game-changing movement. And we are at booth D14 to show you what it's all about. Looking forward to speaking with you. Thank you. Thank you.
Est-ce qu'il y a des questions? Non? Merci Louise.
Merci,
merci beaucoup.
Merci.